Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover. Removal. Important: ensure the battery cable is disconnected from its connector on the system board. Important: make careful note of which terminal the wireless WAN antenna cables are connected to on the wireless WAN module for later replacement. Carefully disconnect the wireless WAN antenna cables from the wireless WAN module by grasping the connector with a small pair of needle-nose pliers or tweezers. Caution: use care when disconnecting the wireless WAN antenna cables from the wireless WAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Remove the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless WAN module to the base enclosure. Grasp the wireless WAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the wireless WAN module in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the wireless WAN module by the edges and remove it from the static dissipative bag. Align the notch in the wireless WAN module with the key in the wireless WAN module slot on the audio board. Gently insert the wireless WAN module into its slot on the audio board. Replace the 3mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless WAN module to the base enclosure. Reconnect the wireless WAN antenna cables to the wireless WAN module. Caution: use care when connecting the wireless WAN antenna cables to the wireless WAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance.